And we're back right along with episode number 10. First double digit episode in the series. On the third run, that's pretty good. And I already have a clone, which is super good. This means now I can take... I guess I'll take the Guanstone just because I can. And I forgot to Google again. God damn it. Oh, another armor. That's really good. In my excitement, I forgot about the Bricky Boy. No brick. Damn the lasers. It should be enough for this room. Because it just spawns the weak enemies. I just need enough bustles to hold the room, basically. Holy shit. Can't see shit. Have to walk around. Check the perimeter for the Bricky Boy. He's not there. Doesn't seem like he's here either. Damn. God damn. Don't see him. Damn it, with the big rooms. I'm not sure if there's even enemies to kill anymore in this room. But I'm still shooting. So that leads to the chest, so we'll go this way first. Holy shit. Oh wait. Damn. Gotta check if there's a brick. Nope. There he is. Okay, ammo. I'll take it, you know. Oh, there we go. Nice. And I got my blank. Back. I'm so still hoping for the goddamn statue, goddammit. Another Guanstone. Could be useful if I can sell it. I mean, it's 10. It's not that big of a deal anyway. And I'm not gonna be able to sell it. But I'm gonna get this armor for free. Because I have enough freaking keys to last me like 50 runs. More? Oh, I didn't even see the bullet. Why isn't this guy dying? I literally did not see the bullet. But it's fine, it's whatever. We got a decent amount of armor, so it should be fine. Holy shit, the lag. I'm just hoping the footage is not too laggy to use. Go, next stage. No shadow bullets again. But I got the freaking Skelly Boy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. tables. Holy shit. Trying to look out, not miss the goddamn secret. I'm not sure if I even checked the first stage. The first, not stage, the first area I was in the room. Okay, I almost got hit there. Hard to see anything. Ooh, another one of these. Pretty good. I don't think he can even be here. Okay, let's go check out the shopkeeper now. It's probably this way. There he is. A Guan stone. That's pretty useless. But it doesn't matter, I just replenished the blanks. Like, I'm still positive 2 blanks on this stage. So it's fine, whatever. All I want for Christmas is a statue of that thing that duplicates my bullets. Because with this shit, I could really make this game cry with lag. Oh. It's all in the eye of the beholder. God damn. Never thought I could see this game lag. But holy shit. Look at all of them lasering. Damn, so many items. I'll take the S tier item just so I can sell it. Because that was literally nothing I wanted there. I don't want to take the green orb thing because then it's just gonna start activating all the freaking time and I'm not gonna be able to do anything about it. Can't even see what the hell's going on. I wasn't paying attention for the freaking secrets. I'm full. Jesus Christ. There we go. Okay, boss room already. Going backwards instead of teleporting to try to see if I didn't miss the guy. Oh, hello. Howdy. Okay, got it. this is also pretty good. Like, I could try this against the boss just for the sake of testing it out. Even though it's not... you know what? I won't be doing it. I like the buzzsaws. I may have missed the secret guy. Although there's still one more chest room, I think. So maybe he's there. Did I even find the shopkeeper yet? No, I didn't. It's right there. There he is again, in the same goddamn... I could not see that, like, it's pitch black. Yeah, I'm still alive. How are you? Still alive? I'll sell you all that I don't need. There you go. Oh yeah, I found him. I don't have to check shit out anymore. Very nice. That's it, right? Chamber number 3 about to be complete. I'm just gonna get hit immediately so I don't have to think about it. Just gonna suck up all the rest of the bullets. Damn the leg. Holy shit. Give me the statue. I need it. White Guan Stone. Completely forgot what the hell the white one does. Kindles blinks. The fuck does that mean? Oh. Oh. That mean I get an additional blank per stage? That would be nice. It would basically offset the secret guy entirely on its own. But I'm not sure if that's what that does. I'll have to check out. Because it could mean that it just puts my blanks to 3 if I don't have 3. Could mean that. Which, in that case, it's not very useful. But we'll see. I'll have to check it out. Hopefully I don't freaking forget. Then I'll notify you in the next episode, I suppose. This time the Bricky boy is not here. Alright, time to calculate the chunk. I didn't get a lot this time around. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Only 6, oh, that sucks. That's 92 still, so it's good. We're approaching slowly the 100. We're not selling the goddamn clone. I think that's it. 2660. That's not bad. 2660. I haven't found the big boy here, right? I don't think I have. And he's not here either. Oh, there's still plenty of chambers to go through. And if I don't find him, it's not the end of the world. I was hoping he was gonna be here. Ooh. What did I get? Huh? Aww. Bullshit. You could have at least had me. Let me get a friend. Jesus Christ. What a piece of shit. I just offered up my armor for nothing. But it's fine. It's not like I need armor, to be honest. Yeah, get the fuck out of my way. Not doing your stupid challenges. Even if I, like, did them, it's not like you get anything from them. You usually get an item, I think. And a little bit more money than you invest, maybe. So it's not really something that's useful. And just slows down the gameplay for no reason. Probably missed the brick boy. I keep looking around and then I get hit. Yeah, most likely. Unless he's like there. Goddamn rooms with no goddamn teleportations. I have to walk all the way back. Oh no, there he is. Hi. Damn. Like, look at this. Two blanks, and I get a junk. It's definitely worth it sometimes. I think overall, it is worth it. Oh, I'm just gonna get hit immediately. And now I'm gonna unleash hell upon you. What do you think you can do? Too bad you cannot, like, do the same thing as the bullet twins to just, kill them before. They regenerate. They always regenerate to that point, so it's unfortunate, but whatever. Shadow bullet. Okay. Guess I'll take this thing. I don't see a brick boy. I don't see him here either. Oppa. Making sure there's no bricky boy. He cannot be down there. There's not enough room for a secret. The hell hit me. Oh, I'm burning. While my bosses are killing everything, I'm trying to check out for the brick. Not here either. Nope. Goddamn fire. No, he's not here either. Wow. Where is it? Oh, it moved. I'll have to go down there eventually, which sucks. Really, you survived all of that? What did I say I have to check after this? So much about that, and I'll tell you in the next episode. I forgot what the hell it was. I know about the synergies that I have to check, but... what else did I have to do? Doesn't matter if I lose life, really. So it's like... I'm not even paying attention at this point. Only looking for the brick boy, trying to remember what the hell I was supposed to look at. Look up, except for the... synergies. That's a big boy. Wow. Unfortunate. I can't remember at all, like, what the hell it was. At least this time I don't have to lose that much HP. Maybe it was just the synergies. I suppose it could make sense that way as well. I don't know. No! I didn't get the clone immediately. That sucks. Hopefully I get it, because I don't want this run to end here. I still have plenty of chances, but I don't like it when I don't get it immediately. This makes me be afraid a little bit. Oh boy, I got hit by something. I wasn't paying attention to the secret guy. I have to be careful not to lose too much armor. Thank you. I at least got that one back. That I lost to I don't know what. It's so hard to see anything. But I don't see the secret guy. He's not here either. That there's blanks to be had. Oh yeah, I remembered. The white Guanstone. Have to check how it works. Okay. No brick here either. Did I miss him? That's entirely possible. But it doesn't matter. Not gonna be searching the entire stage for him, no way. Yeah, I probably missed him. And I have to get hit. Oh, come on, don't do that. Where the hell is it? Damn, that's a lot of lasers. Please give me an armor. Piece of shit. Maybe it's here. Look one. Oh boy. There's spike traps there. This sucks. Did the shopkeeper have armor for sale? He did. Two of them. Oh, that's nice. Now I just want the armor. Okay, that's much better. Okay, time to save up because I'm not gonna play right now anymore. And this is it. Episode number 10, right? Got plenty of skelly boys. Got plenty of glintstones. And that's about it. See you in the next one. Goodbye.